Here's my suggested way of keeping track of all the mistakes you make so that you have the ultimate study guide at the end of the year. So let's say I got this question wrong. This is question one, and I want some help. Now this is the PDF that has video help on it. So all I have to do is click on this and takes me to the problem. And this is where the organization gets a little bit more manageable. What I would do is if I got this problem wrong, I would first grab the title of the problem right here. It tells me everything about the problem, the number, the month, the year. In my drive, I'm going to make a folder called Regents Study Guide, something like that. I'm going to create it. Once I have the folder, I'm going to open it. I'm going to add a Google Doc. And here, I'm going to keep a list of all the problems that I had a hard time on, the problems I want to study, or the Regents problems I got wrong. Now, I paste that link in. I'll hit Shift-Control-V or Shift-Command-V to get rid of the formatting. Then here, I'll click Share, grab the link, and put that right in my Google Doc by highlighting this. Hitting Control or Command K, paste that link in there, and click Apply. Now I have the first problem logged that I got wrong, and I can come back later and just click on it and then try it again. Right? This will keep track of all the mistakes I made and keep the answers right at my fingertips. Since the outline feature is on, I'm going to utilize that. I'm going to highlight this and hit Control Alt or Command Option, and I'm going to pick the third heading. And then what this will do is it'll keep a bookmark here of the problem that I got incorrect. So I can see, okay, there's a problem there in June. I might even label it this way by going like this, probability. Right, this is a probability question here. There it is, probability question one. That's the first one I got wrong. So as I log this, I can click through and see different probability questions and then go to the video to see what the problem was. And this log, as I build it up, will form a study guide for me to come back to. All right, hope that helped.